Hello, 大家好。Let's read Thank You, Bear.
Early one morning, a little bear found a little box. He looked inside and said, Why, it's the greatest thing ever. Mouse will love this. On his way to find Mouse, he showed it to the monkey.Monkey said, That's not so great. He showed it to the owl. Owl said, I've seen those before. He showed it to the fox. Fox said, You're holding it the wrong way. He showed it to the elephant.Elephant said, I think it's too small. He showed it to the squirrel. Squirrel said, It would be much better if you gave it to me. He tried to show it to the bunny. But bunny said, I don't have time to look right now. The little bear stopped.He wondered whether it was so great after all. While he was wondering, Mouse came along and asked Bear what he had. He put the box on the ground and showed it to Mouse. Mouse looked at it this way and that. Then Mouse crawled inside the empty box and said,It's the greatest thing ever. Thank you, Bear. Let's learn some Chinese vocabulary. Bear slash bears. 熊熊熊 Monkey slash monkeys. 猴子猴子猴子 Owl slash owls.猫头鹰，猫头鹰，猫头鹰。Fox slash foxes， 狐狸，狐狸，狐狸。Elephant slash elephants， 大象，大象，大象。Squirrel slash squirrels， 松鼠，松鼠，松鼠。Bunny slash bunnies， 兔子。兔子，兔子。Mouse slash mice， 老鼠，老鼠，老鼠。
猫头鹰，狐狸，熊，松鼠，大象。老鼠，兔子，猴子。